my personal message as a Mason, as a contractor, as the leader of this movement, to our young Hawaiian children, is the door is open. If you want to learn, come learn. Now's the time. The work is brutal, but like I said, very rewarding.
Just when we think we know something, we don't know nothing. There's much more to learn. Only hope that our descendants, our offspring, will continue our efforts, that we not forget them, not forget the ancestors.
My message to the young Kanakas out there is that you can be an archaeologist, but the main thing is never forget who you are and use the Hawaiian culture and its values as your foundation.